Hey everybody, welcome to another video. I just got this hub from chrisking. It's going to go on the front of my bike, and fortunately this has a 20 millimeter axle diameter, but my bike is a 15. So as you can see, this is not going to work. Creates a lot of play there. So today I'm going to show you how to convert this hub over to a 15 millimeter axle diameter using these end caps from chrisking. Let's get into it. Now, you don't really need much in the way of tools for this project. I just have a 2.5 millimeter Allen key, and this is to remove the axle from the body. You actually don't have to do this, but I actually find it makes the process a little bit easier. So what you'll do is to take the 2.5 mil Allen key and just use it to loosen up this one screw here. And with that loose, you're able to just spin off the cap here and take the axle out of the hub. And again, you don't really need to do that, but the next step is gonna be to remove these little caps on the end here, and you can just get a little bit better grip on it if you have that axle removed. That's one side. See if I can get the other side here. Again, these are a little bit stiff, and so you might need to just work at these a little bit. Ah, there we go. So we've got each of these 20 millimeter end caps removed. And what we'll be doing is installing these 15 millimeter end caps. Now these look a little bit different because they're a torque cap design. So this is designed to sit in a RockShox fork. There's a different model if you have a Fox fork. But essentially what we'll be doing is just be placing these back in here. However, you can't do that with the axle removed because these caps aren't going to fit through this hub body. So, easy enough. What we'll do is just to take the assembly, put it back together, take the end cap, screw this on. We can get the torque right a little bit later, and then take each of these end caps. We'll just give them a nice press to get them into place. On each side. There we go. Just tighten this back up and we'll be all set. Now with a 15 millimeter fit, that's going to be perfect for my 15 millimeter hub. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video.